MZ problem. If the conjugate of x plus iy into 1 minus 2i is equal to 1 plus i, then what is answer? So given that conjugate of x plus iy into 1 minus 2i, conjugate of this value is equals to 1 plus i. So conjugate means bar. Now applying the bar to this equation, then what we get? X plus iy into 1 minus 2i is equals to 1 plus i bar. Applying the bar on both sides, that is x plus iy into 1 minus 2i is equals to 1 plus i conjugate is equals to 1 minus i. Therefore, the value of x plus iy is equals to 1 minus i by 1 minus 2i. That is the second option. Just applying the conjugate here.